Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, LMG here, and welcome back to our Let's Play of the Forest. A little bit of information here. Actually, I did play this on my Monday stream, because we actually had another game fall through, so I actually did play quite a bit of this on Monday. Not in this playthrough, but I think I do have a kind of a bit more of an understanding of the game now, so I think we won't be quite derping as much. Let's hope so, anyway. I'm just doing a little bit of our base building here. I think this is actually where we're going to kind of make our stand. Though these cannibals can't swim, so it is kind of a better idea to not make something inland. There's actually some islands and stuff you can kind of, you know, make it out at. Just kind of been building our wall. Gonna make the natives pay for it, of course, that's my joke. We still need more 7 for that. And of course, we do have a raft going on. Actually, it's getting dark about. Well, I might just do a little bit, get some more rocks in front of this wall. I don't want to quite call it a night quite yet, but yeah, we do have. I'll have to go get out and get a water source. We'll have to get a pot, probably from maybe that village, but I didn't see one there. I've seen it in a couple spots, on my other playthrough, but okay, we're at about three more. That just makes me sleep a little better, if anything. And there actually should be another rope in there, because actually it does seem to respawn everything when you get when you save back into the game. God, that got dark real fast. Okay, thank you. Like, oh my god, I can't see a thing. Okay, yeah, that rope does respawn. Okay. So we'll finish this. How much do we need for the yeah, we gotta get 5 logs for a raft. So we're almost working on that. Apologies for that. We already had that raft done in the last end of the last video, but I'm not really sure. I think maybe my save went back a little too far or something. Or maybe I forgot to save. Hopefully not. But it's a good grab. So we got the wall done. I kind of almost want to. We'll make a little bit of a. A little bit of a rock wall. Just so. And then, maybe we could just stab him through that. Maybe, but yeah, they won't be able to. They might be able to. Sometimes I've seen them get out in like a little bit in the water, but not really. So let's actually see if we can sleep. I do need something else to eat, though. Oh, we do actually do have some flesh of an animal, too. Got a lot better at killing the smaller wildlife as well. Yep, and we learned how to cook right, too. There we go. See? Wow. We're learning everything. Yeah, just. Down the arm, we got that. That's cooking. Okay, and also, oh, I don't have any sticks. I did figure out how to make arrows, and we got that all figured out. Also, once we get some sticks, I can show you where to get coins as well, so we can make those bombs. Yeah, I guess we're probably not quite tired yet. That just creeped the hell out of me. Yeah, you heard that right. Well, they haven't got quite bold enough yet. There'll be a fair bit of exploring tomorrow as well. Okay, yeah, we've eaten. I think I'm just gonna go to bed. I'll wake up in the morning and get started. Yeah, we're hungry, thirsty. I'm gonna dip into our supplies a little bit. Yeah, that is our last. We're actually gonna wear that. I have a little bit of armor. I did figure out how to make bone armor as well, so. About to mess somebody up today. We'll get some sticks and I can make a spear as well. Though my aim with it is pretty horrible. And these rocks seem to respawn rather quickly. I don't know where these rocks come from. We'll finish that little bit of the wall real quick. We'd like to finish that raft as well. I think we'll probably do a little bit of exploring in the other direction. Yeah, so that's done. Not too bad. Not too bad defense. They might be able to jump those rocks. I was thinking, I don't know, I might have to build up on there. Let's see. But so far, they have actually pretty much avoided this area. They'd come to the edge of the forest, but they have not come down here. Also explored a lot of caves. Found a lot of cool stuff on our other playthrough. That's a good note. I did figure out, also, thanks to big shout out to King Cronus. I was helping us out on the stream. Give us a lot of good stats. Because actually, we can do know how to increase our strength and get our athleticism up as well. So, I might probably do the athleticism off stream, but we went we're off the recording anyway. Sorry, stream. I forget what I'm doing sometimes. Okay, so actually now. And we got a weak spear, which is kind of just nice for hunting small stuff. Okay, we'll grab some more sticks while we're at it. Also like to get the... Oh, God, that is a couple... Oh, Bambi. And well. Wow! I am truly a terrible person. I'm not gonna lie. Actually, we can make a water skin, I believe, now. Yeah, I don't need the... You can actually make effigies, too, which we might make at some point. Right now, alright, let's go get washed off. We're covered in blood. I don't want to get an infection. I'd rather not. I'm gonna get some of this cooked up, and we're gonna have some, we can preserve some of the other meat. Get, yep, there we go. Cleaned our sins off. You see, I've gotten a little better, so that is a little bit more enjoyable. And sometimes it is fun to watch me jerk around, but okay, that fire is actually still going. I'm gonna cook one piece, and the other piece we're gonna actually set up to dry. Preserve that, and we'll start stocking some sticks up. We'll eat this, and then we're gonna get going. I'm gonna probably explore a lot of that in that way. I'm trying to find that cave where we can find a map. Do I have more? Oh, I do. Oh, there we go. We actually got quite a bit. But maybe we'll look real quick too into an effigy. They say that does, yeah, nobody actually in the Twitch chat actually really used it too much, but... Arm, small effigy, large effigy. Can I just... We'll need more for that, obviously. But we'll work on that. Maybe I'll work on that. We'll play maybe ahead anymore. Just maybe building up on the base, working on our strength, athleticism. Because I actually did play through about close to day 15, I think. And we actually kind of gotten a little bit fat because I was actually eating turtle every day. I'm gonna actually switch back. That's a little bit better. Damage plus blocking. Not quite as good range, but. I would rather have that any day. I should always be picking up stuff. Oh, it's good handy in the survival games, too, actually. Unless I see blueberries, I'm not going to eat that stuff. We'll get some more leaves, though. Yeah, we're just going to go along this way. Pick up some more sticks. Okay. Always be collecting more rocks as well. Yeah, you need sticks to make quite a many things, so it's always a good idea to pick up as many sticks as you can. Alright. I'm trying to look on the coastline a little bit. I'm just wondering if this is kind of almost. I don't think it's randomly generated, but this map does seem quite a bit different than my other playthrough. Let's keep our eyes open. The natives will be out in force. Let's try for that bird. So we'll keep going along this way a bit. So I actually found a houseboat, and it was actually a pretty nice place to be because you could actually just go sleep at the houseboat at night. You don't have to worry about them doing anything to you. I'm starting to generally get creeped out a little bit. Oh, okay. So actually, we're coming up. Yeah, I do know where this is now. So initially, on my other run, I think I was running from them because I think the tribals came right away. I ran this way instead of the other way. So, okay. This is actually a pretty cool place out here. We can actually get some turtle shell as well. Up a little bit. Also a little bit of the story items too. I haven't gotten along too much in the story. And then yeah, still looking for Timmy. I actually went out to that big I don't think we can see it from here, but the big mountain snowy area. Didn't find too much except for some dead people, but I don't th the only good thing about this, I don't think the they will go out that way though. Yeah, they don't like the cold. Okay, well, we are here. There's a spot. Actually, no, it's a pretty good place for a base because you can just build your stuff out here. If you get in trouble, just go out to the boat. Kind of nice. Actually, no, I can't carry any more rocks. Alright, but. More sticks. Okay, kind of nice piece. We're going to get a water collector going. Probably gonna need more than a few, but can only really carry one tortoise shell at a time. Usually, I think we can see one. They actually see them coming up. There's a couple of suitcases out here too. Take a little bit of picture there. You can actually take those shark heads off too, but I don't know if you can make those an effigy or not. Oh, we got some cash. Oop, and a flare. Little bit more. I want to also show you how to get the coin, because I did see somebody were raging about not being able to get coin. You gotta do this quite a bit though on the beach. I had better luck the other day. Maybe this isn't the right beach property. I normally, a lot of the times I would get rock, at least. No, but I was out here before. This is why I did it. And we'll keep trying. I hate ducking my head that much, though. Kind of taking my eye off the ball. Okay, get those feathers really quick. God, go, 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 get that feather. Got it. Okay. Unless we got a couple. Yeah, they don't make. Oh, God, really? Where'd that feather go? Ah! Ah! Okay, I got that feather too. Jesus. Alright. Then we'll strip that of meat as well. This ball. Boop. Yeah, I had really good luck yesterday, but now not so much. Now you're supposed to do this on the beach. You can find coins, possibly. Come here, you. That's. Oh, I call hacks. I call hacks on that. That's. Okay, gotta watch in some cloth. Also, did learn how to make a nice kind of torch, a makeshift torch from the combining cloth. And then you can actually use booze to make it last longer. And our fire axe. What is. What's just a stone in there? Oh, we got a cassette. Now we just gotta find a Walkman. I mean, just go back to the 80s. June 82. Okay, we actually didn't get this one as well. Can't carry any more meds. Hopefully, we won't need that too much. Oh, another flare as well. And our friend. Yep, I'm a bad person. I'll have to come back out here and get more shells then. I'm gonna get the torch shell. I am sorry about your friend. Alright, let's go out to the boat. A couple other goodies out here. And there's also a cache. We can actually get a pistol, I guess you can assemble. I wouldn't think any pistol I could get. I wouldn't want to get a. So pretty much raising athleticism and you're be able to breathe underwater. You kind of got to do. Just let your. You kind of got to almost like drown yourself and then get back up and then drown yourself and get back up and got to do that for like half an hour. So I won't be doing that on camera, of course. Just a little tip if you want to do that. Got. Yeah, 1984. So yeah, definitely mid-80s, maybe. This yacht could have been out here for. It seems in pretty good condition for a. Oh, got a skull. Oh yeah, those. I have met those, and they are. There are no words for that. I've seen some creepy stuff I cannot unsee. Let's go get that. Get this cloth. Yeah, you always need cloth. So, Zachary. Yeah, I think that milk has gone bad. Oh, another soda. Got a couple air canisters, but I don't think we really need a rebreather for that. Well, what is this? Oh, I think his son was here. It'd be whoever was very religious. Oh, we found a cassette player! Oh, I did not notice that last time, apparently. And we're actually gonna save here real quick, just in case I get murdered. Just in case we get murdered. You never know. Oh, so that's actually very interesting. Let's combine that. With cassette one. Oh my God, this is my jam. Oh, I just got some more rope. I wonder what that icon was. Okay, can we turn that off? Or is it gonna play this entire thing? Okay, thank you. I was like, Jesus, please don't. Okay, we're back to normal. But I don't know, let's also play cassette 5. Oh, I am hyped now. Let's go kill something. Woo! What's the? Oh, they even got the, it's kind of muffled underwater. That's cool. I thought these would kind of be story tapes, but it's just jams. Oh, yeah. I dig it. Oh, we're gonna find our son. And we're gonna rock out. Oh, alright. Then we can... Maybe both hands on the spear now? Okay. Get some more sticks. And then we'll get back to base, I think. We'll get a dew collector going. Get chop down some logs while we're at it. Okay, we do get that marked down, though. We do have a good spot. Fallback spot in case things go wrong. Let's actually go back and get our axe instead. Oop, more sticks. And we'll get some logs and kind of end our day here, as it were. I can't carry anymore. We can actually also make... We can make the hive. I don't know about... making the stick bag. I know it's 2 rabbit skins, but I haven't really got any rabbit yet. We'll have to set up a animal trap, which I do believe also needs sticks. Kind of a cool tree. I don't really know. I haven't seen really any hostiles out here yet. A little bit more about the landscape and everything. I'll do quite a bit more exploring, because I do want to get a couple hot spots. We want to get that, you know, the compass, the map, the modern axe, etc. That's about as far as my knowledge extends. So we'll head back home. I think I was thinking about moving out to the boat's house, but I kind of like where we're at. I can't really carry anymore anyway. Yeah, I kind of like our spot. Actually start to make a cabin as well. That's gonna need quite a bit of logs though. Our shelter's not bad, but you know what, something I need, like something a little fancier. Okay, we need something to drink, of course. Let's get going back. I didn't think it was actually that far of a walk, but yeah. Kind of wondering how I got so far off the beaten track. Okay, so, whoop. Actually, yeah, that modern axe does quite a bit of mixed tree felling a little bit easier. Get some tree sap as well. Also, you can use, once you get that bomb, you can make sticky bomb. Push this over. Do some of the work for us, actually. said. You want to try to get down 5 trees a day at least. So we'll go get 5 trees down. And it timber. I love how you can just tip these over. It's 2 trees down. I don't know if I can. I don't think I can get that tree, actually. Now we're getting hungry and thirsty. I got a job to do. And we only got tree number 3, so we'll eat before we end the day here. Kind of push that off the side here. Yep. 3, 4. I'll get that strength up, so I do believe we can do a bit more damage would be nice. God, that would take like the entire day actually just to go. Yeah, get over there. Alright, one more tree. I know I can't see anything. I either. So, a little scary. Yeah, I am gonna have to go over to that village once again though. See if we can find a pot there. Because, yeah, we do need a pot. We can boil water. A timber, alright, that was 5. That was 5. Well, grab that. Grab you. We don't have a log holder set up as of yet, but it's actually not a bad place for all this. Might just. Not a bad area for that. Look at a little, like we have enough to finish that effigy as well. There we go. That's finished. Not a bad wall. That's not a bad wall. That rack is actually kind of full. Do we actually still have more meat? I do have a little bit. So let's get that fire going. That cooking. Do we have anything left over to put our sticks in? No. There we go. You can actually make those bigger, by the way. So let's also get set up. What's our to-do list now? Find the missing plane passengers. And find Timmy. Also get a water collector set up as well. That's one of the first things we'll do. I'm gonna get some sticks on that. And also, the other thing I want to get started is a log holder. But you can actually make, once you place this down, you can actually. Yeah, we don't need that. That's more for the multiplayer. Once you place it down, you can actually make that a bit bigger. Okay, there we go. We need 26 sticks. Like everything needs a lot of sticks. Let's see if we can eat that. That's done cooking. We can eat that. Nice, okay. Well, I just want to get. Wait, we need one more stick at least. Okay, we got our first water collector there. Let's try to see, maybe a couple more times. Oh, I picked this up so easily the other day, but now I'm just. Yeah, only in the beachy areas, so. Before I was like getting rocks and everything at the very least. It's probably not maybe quite sandy enough to count, maybe. What can you do? Let's get some a little bit of soda here. I think I'm gonna call it a night. Yeah, and then we can get started tomorrow. All right, that's really about for this episode. I'll probably do a little bit of grinding, get a little bit of a raft up, just so we can have a little bit of fun with that. Then we'll probably go exploring. We're going to the alien, not the alien. Almost alien-like, cannibal village, and see if we get that pot, and might go down that little cave we found as well. Could be some definite goodies in there. I think we're up to it. My skills are up to it enough that we can take that out. So hope you guys enjoyed. Hit the like button. This helps a lot. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.